My name is Beata and I am an educator in Sarah Hill Early Learning Center. I teach in Cocoon and Caterpillar Room. I have prepared some simple activity for Cocoon, which are in age from 0 to 2 years old. This activity is called basket and pipe cleaners. What we can use in this activity, for example, a simple kitchen basket like here with the holes all around, but also we can use a colander and of course colored pipe cleaners. This lesson is all about hand and eye coordination, also about hand and finger exercise for strength. You can ask, for example, your child to take off all the yellow pipe colors.
Yes, pipe colors, and we have to take it off, and you later can try to put it again here. Alright? Would like to try? It's very good, Michaela. And what color is this? Yellow. Yes. And try green. Yes. Very good. You have blue one. Okay. Yes, you can press it. Yes, you can take it and try to take it off. Very good, August. You have blue one. Yes. Maybe you would like to try with red one. You try to put it again here. Very good. Very good.
Then, when it will be done, you can ask and try to count with child. These type of activities are very good for children, and children in our child care center really enjoy this because they can explore their knowledge about counting and colors. It's very easy and fast to prepare.
Maybe you can try to put it here again. Would you like to try?
Yes.
Yeah.
You can try.